see yourself? Can you see your face? What do you see? Do you see a boy? Or do you see a Caesar?
I see a Caesar. I am Caesar.
Wrong answer. Take him away, cut his throat.
That would be a grave error, Lord Odoacer.
Who are you?
Kill the boy. You make a martyr of him. And Caesar's ghost will haunt you ever after.
Is that so?
Read the signs.
What signs?
An omen. Do not mistake it, Odoacer. If you hear one thing, then hear this. What now happens in this room will echo across an empire. A city may be won by blood. It takes a man of vision to rule.
All empires are built in blood.
The people will judge you.
The people will thank the gods that they survived and serve their new master. Now I asked, who are you?
Will they respect the leader who so feared a Roman child, he had to butcher him?
Perhaps the boy is more used to us alive than dead.
Do you want to look a fool? Kill them both!
Fool! Your best hope for the future, Lord Wulfilla, lies in silence! Give me your hand.
I'm known by many names.
Like a thief.
Here I'm called Ambrosinus.
Boy will be taken to the island fortress at Capri.
You will be his prison guard. That's your reward. No harm comes to him unless I say so. Not a hair on his head. You understand me?